I know that you want to be a designer.
You want to come back and work for us? Maybe work like 5-6 hours a day and then just work on your line.
Whitney! Rod!
I know Whitney is here and in fashion, which is shocking.
Are you friends? Do you get along?
I mean, if she's constantly smiling, it might get to me.
We actually have an opening. I thought that you would actually add a lot to the magazine.
I would love to. I honestly don't know if she can handle it.
We'll have to just really sort of break her in.
We'll break her in, all right. This and then saying throw in your own stuff, I mean, give me a break.
If you have a problem, you can go back and do it yourself.
I don't think I've ever been spoken to.
This is not okay.
Shocking, Olivia. Shocking.
I'm not afraid of Kelly. You know what I think would really show off your jeans? Is if she takes her top off.
You do not go up to my clients and make suggestions. I've been doing this 22 years, and you've been doing this like 5 minutes.
It could be a lot worse.
Harry.
Hi.
You look exactly like my friend Freddie.
He's my brother.
Freddie's obviously hotter. Are you sure there's nothing between you and Sammy?
I'm here with you, right?
I brought in my sketches.
Your design.
Here they are.
I'm impressed. They're great. I'm gonna be your loyal bitch. I'm in your corner. She put her ass on the line for you, and you're gonna need to pull some magic because this thing is a disaster for her.
Why are you freaking out?
No, I'm not freaking out. I'm just saying, like,
why are you getting mad at me?
Excuse me, what the f is going on here? If you guys have a problem, take it outside. Stop f-ing group therapy.
Yes or no? Do you wanna work together?
I would never quit anything.
I don't quit.
I mean, I wasn't doing anything behind your back.
Don't do it in my office with my relationships on my time.
Maybe her future's not at all.
I just hope that everything that you do for all your friends, that they treat you as nice as you treat them.